Hello everyone, this is Akansha Jaiswal doing my UG in Bachelor of Occupational Therapy, BOT, from Savita College of Occupational Therapy. Each year, 27th of October is celebrated nationally and internationally as World Occupational Therapy Day. Hence, here we are celebrating our Occupational Therapy Month from 27th of October to 26th of November 2020. On this special occasion, I would like to avail you all by the term Occupational Therapist and what is the role of an Occupational Therapist in the society. It is called Occupational Therapy because of the emphasis it places upon the importance of occupation. Example, functional tasks and activities that are performed throughout life and that are meaningful and purposeful to an individual. Occupational Therapy, also known as OT, focuses on helping you to perform everyday activities more easily. This type of therapy focuses on your gross and fine motor skills so that you can carry out specific day-to-day activities. So basically, what does an occupational therapist do is, occupational therapists work with people of all ages to promote health, prevent disability and maintain abilities. We treat injured, ill and disabled patients through the therapeutic use of everyday activities. We help the patients to develop, recover, improve as well as maintain the abilities for the skills needed for daily living and working. In short and simple terms, our job is to make your life easier, gives you the power and the right tools to do the things you want to do and in the way you want to do, helps you to do the things that make your life worth living. So where and all you can find an occupational therapist? An occupational therapist may work in a wide variety of practice settings that includes government hospitals, private hospitals and private clinics, geriatric care centers, mental health care centers, community-based rehabilitation centers and lot more. There are 8 areas of occupation that occupational therapists are trained in. First is activities of daily living that include our self-care routines, instrumental activities of daily living, rest and sleep, work, education, play, leisure and social participation. Areas of expertise of OT include pediatrics, geriatrics, psychiatry, orthopedic and neurological rehabilitation, oncology and palliative care, physical rehabilitation, occupational rehabilitation, hand therapy and splinting. And few conditions that are dealt in these areas are autism, ADHD, attention deficit hyperactive disorder, specific learning disability, developmental delay, stroke, spinal cord injury, dementia, anxiety, depression, amputations, alcohol distress syndrome and more. So now I hope that you guys are well clear that occupational therapy plays an important role in treating and rehabilitating mentally and physically in clients. Thus, I conclude by saying occupational therapy is an expanding field with a lot to offer. This profession has its own unique benefits and rewards, and so each career has its own unique concerns that should also be taken into consideration. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day.